the remnant. Here too, cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. The root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the devourer. The devourer has made the root very strong indeed. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. It is the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. I am the keeper. I will be the last to fall. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The devourer was the one who erased even the labyrinth's guarding, leaving only myself to hold back unending rot. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost, some destroyed, but all are contained within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment.
King, I did not expect
you. You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates.
A second Nui? Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least, I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Yes, yes. Perhaps you are the one after all. You seek Aslan, the Undying King. But I warn you, challenging him will not be easy. Take caution. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. O discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said guard he rules from the Citadel. In the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, none. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented. Go well, Enlightened One.
Trouble! Ah!
was rough.
Blame for what happens if you do. Take a seat. Take a seat. Quiet now. Take a seat. here. The pack kills on sight. No exceptions. Then again, it is good to see a new face. Or any face. Sit, but be quiet. If the pack decides your meat, I have to side with them. I survive. I make a healthful slop too, so the hounds say. I could sell you some, if you like. Take a look. Thanks for the conversation. Keep quiet as you go. Oh, and don't come back. The pack might not be sleeping next time.
Your noise is digging your grave!
over.